proliferations. I can do this. Recordings of theatrical productions debase the live communal viewing experience by cheapening the creator's original intent. The audience can no longer exert control over their narrative interpretations as the camera chooses their focus for them. And don't even get me started on film adaptations.
Recharge battery.
To quote the bard,
that never works. That never works.
I want to be on the back of the truck.
That's what I mean by backup plan.
Flanking attack with the
bitch.
Here we go. As we can see from the proliferation of bootleg recordings, Hello?
Hey, Rumi.
Have you seen a notebook, leather bound?
Maybe it got mixed up with your stuff when you moved in?
No. What was all that about yesterday?
My Dungeons & Dragons group, I'm sorry, I know we were really loud, but Yorick had just dealt the death blow on a dragon we've been tracking for months.
So is it gonna be like this every Sunday?
Maybe go to a friend's house next week? I don't have any friends.
Oh, I did warn you that we host a game night when you moved in.
I'm already late. I have to go.
Goodbye.
I thought you meant Scrabble.
Recordings of theatrical productions debase the live communal viewing experience by cheapening the creator's original intent and changing the media.
I'm gonna stop you there. Are you arguing that the film industry shouldn't exist?
No, not at all.
If your proposal wasn't deeply elitist. Your research methodology is too literary. And frankly, boring. What's your next topic idea?
My next idea?
This is one of the top communications programs in the country. If you're not prepared to do the work, you won't survive the cut. You need to bring unique research to the field. So what do you bring to the table?
I bring...
Next time I'm buying my nephew a book.
I bring... Wow. She cleaned.
I can't find my notebook.
What?
It's the entire playbook for my campaign. Stats, encounters, magical items. I've looked everywhere. I cleaned my whole room, checked under every corner, and moved furniture. Nothing. The only reason I was able to run the game last night is because this is a steel trap.
So would now be a bad time to talk?
About what?
Your D&D game?
I already apologized about the noise.
No, it's not that. If I wanted to join, how would I do that?
What?
I want to play in your game.
You never seemed into this stuff in college, and you were definitely not into it last night.
Well, it seemed like you were having fun.
Yeah, I don't think that's a good idea.
Why not?
Well, because this is a long-term commitment. We've been playing for over a year. You can't just drop out in 2 weeks because you get tired of it.
Oh, I am down for a commitment. I am in it for the long haul.
You have to show up every Sunday. This is a relationship. You do not get to leave us hanging because some blonde who likes Magic the Gathering and your stupid haircut comes along.
I will make this the number one priority in my life.
Okay. We are down a player.
but you'll have to convince the rest of the party.
The party?
Yeah. Watch out. York can be a real lich.
Hi. Nice to meet you. I hope you got York to dry clean those pajamas, by the way.
They're pajamas, Thistle. They don't need to be dry cleaned.
They're loungewear, actually. Mulberry silk. The worms were hand-fed.
Well, it's hardly my fault you didn't hit your mark.
It's D&D, Yorick. There are no marks.
Well, I wouldn't want her as a scene partner.
Anyway, hi. I'm...
The newbie. Yeah, no, we know. Your room used to be the game room, but now we've been exiled to the dining room, like a bunch of casuals.
I'm sorry? It's not your fault. He who must not be named took the gaming table in the divorce.
Is this a meeting about the ex?
Hi, John, right?
Jean, actually.
John?
Jean, J-E-A-N.
Jean?
Jean.
Jean?
Jean.
Jean?
Jean.
Yeah, whatever, Barry Blue Jeans.
No, no, like Picard.
That's worse.
Okay, is this everyone?
No, we still have ecstasy.
What up, nerds?
This better be good. I had to cross the 101 twice in 1 week for this. Did you clean?
Newbie here wants to talk to all of you.
Ugh, I already apologized for the drink incident.
Are we gonna have to start rotating hosts? We're gonna have to skip my apartment. I live in a studio.
Yeah, you wouldn't want to come to my place either. Hey, what about you, Ecstasy?
No, I don't share my address with strangers.
We've been playing together for over a year.
Exactly. I don't know you like that.
Okay, nobody has to relocate. I just want to play.
In our game?
As a player?
You okay with this?
She's my roommate.
Where did you find her, anyway?
Freshman roommates. It's not fair to have you all over for screaming matches every week and not include her.
Besides, we're down a player. That manipulative klepto. I'm going to kill him.
What?
He stole my campaign notes.
Still notifications on for that asshole?
He's starting a Twitch channel?
You guys fight this out. I have to go.
I'll go with.
No, thank you. I'm okay.
No, you need backup. I know how he gets.
Whoa. What about your vote on newbie?
I don't care. Welcome to the party, newbie.
Just like that.
Just like that. Good luck.
You need to bring unique research to the field. So what do you bring to the table?
I bring... Dungeons and Dragons.
Dungeons and Dragons?
Yes. Dungeons and Dragons as conflict resolution.
You know, conflict resolution was one of my areas of study.
I had no idea. My roommate runs a Dungeons and Dragons game. They won't know I'm taking notes on them for my thesis. It'll be like an anthropological approach.
Good for you. I am so tired of students who just sit in the library all day instead of getting their hands dirty.
Well, I can assure you, I am very passionate about field research.